Welcome to part two of me playing as the field medic. I don't know if he's saying Emma Blood or if he's saying in my blood.
I see you have no grenades. Is that wise?
There we go. Better.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
Can just burn, cook, whatever. Burning my healing acid. Whatever the fuck it acts like.
Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Thank you.
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
freezing out here.
A grenadier rifle. And, because of Hemogoblin. I know I said I wouldn't change it, but, nah. This is what I was hoping to buy when I picked up the other rifle. I thought it was this one.
Oh, scheiße! Blut, it's frei here. Scheiße! Help! I have poisoned you. Target eliminated.
Yeah, I'm giving the Hemogoblin back. Even a goblin back after this. It just kind of sucks.
I hate strikes. How do you feel, scumbag? Let's make sure.
Actually, no, the Hemogoblin's actually really good against bosses. Because it does bleed damage.
Over,
will
you, arschloch?
Target
eliminated.
Where are you, bitch?
Come you! Barbarous massacre.
I picked up 1 point of friggin' armor. All of them just take all of my grenades. Right, thank you for watching part 2 of me playing as the field medic, Assassin Strance. I'll see you in part 2. Part 3, sorry.